in Whitby on the corner of Consumers and Hopkins. The road's closed, yellow tape, and I've heard that there was a cyanide spill. There's not an evacuation, but they're not letting people in and only letting people out. People are turning around because they saw that roadblock down there with the fire trucks.